With this WESH 2 weather update, I'm Amy Sweezey. We do have more rain in our forecast today. We've got this cold front that is going to make its approach on this Tuesday. Now, it is not going to make us cold, even though that is the name of this disturbance, but it is going to continue to kick up clouds and rain. We'll see at least a few isolated pockets of rain through the morning commute, but most of our showers will hold off until the afternoon. Once we start to heat up a little bit, we get a little sunshine and our temperatures climb. In fact, the front, the leading edge of it, makes its approach in the early afternoon to our western areas. And then from there, those showers make their way over across the I-4 corridor back into the metro Orlando area. And that will happen right during the evening commute. Now, instead of the front completely sliding through, it's going to hang out on top of us for a couple of days. And that means that we will continue to keep the clouds and the rain around. Now, most of the storms will happen during the heat of the day, so afternoon, evening time frame. But once we get into the late night tonight, I do think we'll still have at least a few spotty showers lingering in the overnight and into early Wednesday morning. Meanwhile, our highs today, thanks to our south winds, will still climb into the upper 80s to around 90 degrees, despite the fact that we will have a lot of clouds and showers and storms. Now, I am going to keep the chance for rain elevated again on Wednesday and Thursday. We'll get a little bit drier by Friday and Saturday, but we won't really start feeling the dry air until early next week.